We're getting a first look at the designs planned for the new fire station set to fill the vacant 25th Street Theater in Waco. City leaders presented these images to those who came to a public meeting last night. The concepts show the city's plan for the new fire station number 6, fire administration offices, and a community meeting room. The iconic theater has been in disrepair for years, but you can see the city plans to play homage to the sign that once stood on the edge of that building.